The brown marmorated stink bug is an invasive pest which is native to East Asia. White bands on the lower segments are a distinguishing characteristic. Eggs are light green, turns white before hatching, and they have 5 nymphal states. From egg to adult period takes around 40 to 60 days. Bugs can be active in nature from April to October. Except for native areas, the pest was introduced to the US in mid-90s due to transportation. Then it has spread into Europe, Asia, South America, and Africa, and reported in Turkey in 2017. Both adults and nymphs pierce and suck plant tissue. The bug is polyphagous and feeds on over 300 host plants and can cause significant losses. Adults tend to overwinter in residential areas. They can be a nuisance to people by emitting a bad odor or flying noisily inside houses or other buildings. However, they don't bite or spread diseases to people or animals. We apply three main strategies to prevent the spread and manage the population in Turkey. In residential areas, cracks, gaps, and crevices should be filled to prevent the bug entries. Fly net and weather stripping can be used for potential entry places such as windows and doors. Registered insecticides are suggested to reduce the population in agricultural lands. Also, chemicals which is called pheromones can be used to attract the pest. Classical biological control is identified as the most promising approach. A tiny wasp, Trisulcus japonicus, lays their eggs inside of the bug's eggs. Therefore, the parasites are reared and released to manage the population in the long term in Turkey.